So with that, I would like to quickly dive into the award ceremony and welcome you all once again. If you're just joining in, this is the first edition of E4M Indian Marketing Award South, powered by TVS. We want to thank our co-powered partners, TVS, for their valuable support, honoring and rewarding a diverse set of companies who either have corporate office or have a marketing division headquartered in South India. The awards were also open to the companies that are headquartered in Pan India but have created and run a campaign for South markets. These awards celebrate the best organizations, individuals, and teams working in South India who have taken confident and innovative steps towards finding ways to enter or expand their presence across the region or the country. Once again, if you are enjoying the show, if you have any questions, anything that you would want to add on to the conversation, the hashtag is E4MIMAS. Make sure that you use it. With four prime categories and 22 subcategories, the show actually had 200 entries across verticals. The esteemed jury panel came together on the 14th of September for jury meet and selected winners from best campaigns exhibited. The criteria was equally divided as concept, that is 25% of weightage, innovation has 25% of weightage, execution had 25% of weightage, and the results 25% as well. So concept, innovation, execution, and results given equal weightage. And I'm happy to have Mr. Naval Ahuja, co-founder Exchange for Media, who's joining us for the welcome address of the awards tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, I'll request you to be kind and show some love to Mr. Naval Ahuja coming up on the screen. Over to you, sir.
Good evening to the first edition of Indian Marketing Awards South. As you know, as many of you know, that Indian Marketing Awards is a flagship initiative of the Exchange Media Group, which has been in existence for many years now. And through IMA, we try and recognize the best marketing work that's happening in this country across brands in various sectors. IMA is an initiative that sort of sits at the pinnacle of everything that we do, what the marketer does, and recognizes best practices across the so-called four P's of marketing. Those four P's in today's world have got expanded to perhaps six or seven P's, but the original four P's of Philip Kotler remain as relevant today as they were 20, 30 years back. Through IMA South, our attempt is at recognizing brands which are doing very good quality work in various regions in this country. As all of us believe, India is not a homogeneous country. Different languages, different regions, different cultures make it a very interesting melting pot. And that also increases challenges for brands and marketers to go out and make audience consumers interested in their product or service. So through IMA South, what we've tried to do is look at the southern markets, the southern states, the 5-6 states in South India as the key focus markets. Look at brands that are either homegrown in south of India, local brands that have done well in capturing markets there, or look at national brands who have gone south and made deep inroads in that market, competed really well against the local brands based there. So IMA South tries and capture both of these activities that brands have done in terms of their marketing focus areas. Some of you might find the line between a national campaign versus a South focused campaign a little bit fuzzy, but since this is the first initiative, we've tried and keep the differentiation as clear and as precise as possible. But if you have any feedback for us, do share it with us post this event. As you will be seeing today, there are around 22 subcategories across which awards will be given out. Given that it's a first year, we are very happy and very glad with the participation. We had almost 175-180 entries that were sent by national as well as region-based brands. I also want to take this opportunity to thank our jury members who put in a lot of work not in just looking at the entries, but also giving us valuable feedback to improve next year. The jury led by Mr. Madhavan and an esteemed panel of CMOs and CEOs who have done very good quality work here. So with that, thank you for joining us, and my congratulations to all the winners in advance. Thanks for TVS for supporting this event. A special word of mention to our team led by Pallavi Saini, Michelle Norona, who curated this event, who worked hard over the last many months to bring this to light. And I hope next year when we do this event, we will have a ground event in Bangalore or Chennai, and we will be able to celebrate the winners on ground in person. With that, thank you so much, and I look forward to celebrating all the winners. Back to you.
So that was Mr. Naval Ahuja, co-founder Exchange for Media. Before we commence to the award ceremony itself, we would like to take a short glimpse into the work showcased this year, the process, and of course, some feedback from our eminent jury members shared regarding their experience of being a part of the show. Let's have a quick look at the AVPs.
In the South with four prime categories, 22 subcategories, and 200 entries, the show saw massive participation from all verticals. A robust jury panel from various sectors awarded medals to campaigns on 14th September. Jury Chair K. Madhavan, Peps Industries, Rajneesh Kumar, ITC, Sakshi Verma Menon, Kimberly Clark, Subhranshu Singh, Royal Enfield, Venkatesh Vijayaraghavan, Kevin Kerr, Ankit Grover, NMOBI, Shefali Khalsa, SBI, Ranjani Krishnaswamy, Tanishq, Titan Company, Rahul Panchal, Himalaya, Baby George, Joy Lucas, Kartikeya Bhandari, Live Space, B. Srinivasan, Vikatan, Suraj Balakrishnan, ASA, Vignesh Murali, Equitas Small Finance Bank, N. Balasubramaniam, 24 Mantra Organic, Jacob George, Duroflex, Nishant Chandra, Tender Cuts, Katyusha Agrawal, Z Entertainment, Abhishek Shahabadi, Diageo, Nanda Gopal Nair, WeGuard.
Good morning, folks. I am asked to share my experience in the selection process of Exchange for Media IMA Awards 2021. First and foremost, I am honored to be associated and take part as a jury chair in the selection process. My sincere thanks to all the organizing committee members. It's a wonderful experience to meet nearly 26 diverse industry leaders in a single platform and develop a connect for mutual benefit. Again, I'm thankful to that. It is rather more wonderful experience to execute best marketing organization among 150 odd contestants. Each one is no less than others. I thank all the jury members for their great efforts. It's really an Herculean task in this type of situation to select the best few. In the process, I have also learned as to what are the things I need to take care if I were to be a participant to get the prestigious award. The entire process was a learning process where we mutually learned in the process of selection. We learned by interacting with the juries, from their vast experience in different fields of their activities. Also, in selection process, we understood, in fact, I understood as to what are the key elements that must go in a marketing organization to be the best. Good luck to all the participants and also jury members, and once again my best wishes for Exchange for Media 4, and let such initiatives come forth from them so that it will bring best among the budding entrepreneurs. Thanks.
Hi everybody. Let me take this opportunity to wish you all the best. This event has been a very exciting event. This jury of the IMA South Awards has been a very exciting journey. I've had a very good experience. It's amazing to see the number of entries that we've seen in the last few days. And I think I've had the pleasure of going through them. Amazing set of ideas, amazing energy behind the work done, and of course the energy to actually present it to a larger audience as well. Some really interesting business cases, some really interesting marketing campaigns that we've seen. It's been my pleasure to be a part of this journey, and I wish all the winners all the best. To me, winning is not important. I think participating is equally more important, and coming out as winners all across is even more important. Everybody who's participated in this event, my best wishes to all of them. All of us are winners that way. All the best, and look forward to the next edition.
Hello, I'm Baby George, CEO of Joy Lucas Group. It was an absolute pleasure attending the IMA Awards South selection process. This gave me an opportunity to witness the fantastic works done by various southern brands to reach out to the clients during this pandemic period. I am really happy to see how effectively the digital platform has been used by the companies to overcome the challenges they have faced during this tough time by efficiently using technology to their advantage. I thank Exchange for Media for organizing this competition to recognize and reward the best in this field for their efforts. Thank you, E4M, for giving me this opportunity. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Shefali Khalsa from SBI General. Firstly, I would like to congratulate E4M for launching this Indian Marketing Awards for South Market. It was indeed a pleasure to be a part of the jury, and was also an interesting session with the other jurors while evaluating various nominations across various categories. I must say, India is full of talent and creativity, and I'm so delighted to see that the campaigns and creativities are not just limited to big brands. And I'm so happy to see these campaigns, creativity, content, etc., coming from various micro companies as well. And it was, trust me, it was great work. So please continue doing this great work, and a very good luck to all the nominations. Thank you.
This is Nandagopal Nayak, Vice President and Head of Brand and Communications at V-Guard Industries. Firstly, I'd like to thank Exchange for Media for having me on board as part of the jury for the first edition of the South Chapter of the Indian Marketing Awards. It has been an enthralling experience as we got to evaluate work across a wide spectrum of categories. Must confess that some of them have been built on sharply differentiated, insightful perspectives and very disruptive creatives. We as judges have done our best to award medals to the deserving winners. Hearty congratulations to the winners, and all the very best to those who have not made it to the cut this time around. Having said that, I would like to take this opportunity to also inform and tell brands to use this platform, as well as our communication fraternity, to go out and express their path-breaking ideas and work that they create. Thank you very much.
Exchange for Media, Indian Marketing Awards South, and the jury board congratulates all the winners.
All right, so that was the jury, and we'll be straight away diving into the awards. But before I do that, I would want to point out the one drawback of being virtual here in the award ceremony is I really cannot see you all. We cannot actually, the winners cannot see everyone applauding for them. So wherever you are, I'm sure we can't see you, but we can feel the warmth of the claps and the applause that you will give. So put your hands together for all the winners. Whenever you actually get to listen to one, we'll be very happy if you do that. So with that, ladies and gentlemen, the first edition of E4M Indian Marketing Awards South. The first category is Awards for Communication. Let's quickly have a look at Best Use of Digital Marketing Social Media category, and you'll get to know who the winner is, BFSI.
The Bronze Award goes to ITW Consulting for CRED.
The Best Use of Digital Marketing Social Media BFSI goes to ITW Consulting for CRED IPL Activation. We want to congratulate them for a wonderful activation done there that is resonating with the crowds months and months in. Well done. With that, ladies and gentlemen, we'll move on to the next award that we have for you. Best Use of Digital Marketing Social Media E-commerce. Let's quickly have a look at it.
It's been an absolute pleasure to be part of this jury, but what's even more amazing was all the great work which I could see. And I appreciate Exchange for Media team's efforts in doing an award exclusively for the South market and recognizing the fact that one size doesn't fit all in the context of India. And each market challenge poses its own challenges and nuances for a brand marketeer. Congrats to all the winners. Keep up the great work. Take care. God bless.
The Bronze Award goes to Joya Lucas India Limited.
So the bronze goes to Joya Lucas India Limited. We want to congratulate the whole team on that. Let's quickly have a look at the silver award, and the silver goes to.
Hi, I'm Subhranshu Singh, Global Head of Marketing at Royal Enfield.
It's been an absolute pleasure to be part of the great work. Take care.
Joya Lucas India Limited. The silver award goes to Performix India for ITC Food.
All right, so that was the silver award winner, Performix India for ITC eStores data-driven audience marketing. We want to congratulate the whole team for the wonderful work that they've done. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, let's quickly move on to the next category. This is Best Use of Digital Marketing Social Media SMCG. Let's quickly have a look at the bronze winners.
Hi, I'm Subhranshu Singh, Global Head of Marketing at Royal Enfield. I was delighted to be a part of the jury deliberations for the IMA South Award brought to you all by Exchange for Media. I really enjoyed the discussions with the other jury members, where we not only considered the cases individually, but also brought to sharp focus the importance of the southern states in India. Each one of those states is an economic powerhouse, has a very distinct culture, and has a thriving media and consumer industry. And that is why the future of the economy, and in so many ways, the future of India emerges from these very important states in the South. I really thoroughly enjoyed the deliberations, and congratulations to all the winners.
The Bronze Award goes to Madison PR for Marico Limited.
Right. So congratulations to the bronze winner. Let's quickly look at the silver winner in the same category.
He's from the PR. Yeah. Okay.
The silver award goes to ITC Foods. The gold award goes to Madison PR for Marico Limited.
There we go. Congratulations once again to Madison PR. Let's quickly move on to the next category then. Best use of digital marketing, social media in the media. The bronze goes to, let's have a look.
Hi everybody, I'm Ankit Grover. Thank you for having me as a jury member at India Marketing Awards South. It was quite exciting to be sharing the room with some of the brilliant minds from the industry and looking at some of the best and innovative work done in Bharat part of India from different brands across the region. Thank you again, India Marketing Awards, for this one-of-its-kind initiative.
The bronze award goes to Dinamala.
We thank Exchange for Media for shortlisting us for this award. This would definitely be a moral booster for our team to keep innovating in this field. We wish all the success to Exchange for Media in this event as well as in the forthcoming events. Thank you.
And we have a silver in the same category as well. Let's quickly have a look at that.
The silver award goes to Zee Kerala.
Congratulations to the Kerala team for winning that silver award in the category. The next category, ladies and gentlemen, is best use of digital marketing, social media in retail. Let's quickly have a look at the winner in the category, please.
The bronze award goes to Verse Innovations Private Limited for GRT Jewelers, India Private Limited.
Well, we want to congratulate the whole team for that. The best use of digital marketing, social media in tech is the next category. Let's quickly have a look at the winner, please.
The bronze award goes to Bluebirds for Bizinga.
Good evening, everyone. We at Bizinga are deeply honored and humbled to be conferred upon this recognition by the Exchange for Media team, including all the judges, so value in the work we do. I would like to dedicate this award to the entire Bazinga team and our agency partner Bluebus, who have worked hard to make this possible. Competing with so many good brands, each having its own excellent case, give us a sense of reassurance that our brand has lived up to the standards and values that set us apart. This award will only encourage us to work even harder and achieve much more success in the future. Thank you once again.
All right, so we'd like to congratulate Bluebus for winning that award. The next up is, as you can see on the screen, best use of digital marketing, social media in real estate. We have a winner in the category. Let's have a look at that.
The bronze award goes to Columbia Pacific Communities.
Let's congratulate Columbia Pacific Communities for their wonderful work. And we'll move on to the next category, best use of experiential marketing. We have two awards in the category, bronze and silver. Let's have a look at the bronze first.
Hello, everyone. Sharing here my experience for being part of Indian Marketing Awards South jury panel. Firstly, let me congratulate IMA for creating a platform that recognizes the creative and the innovative work done by marketeers across the industry. Being a fellow jury member, I had an opportunity to interact with some of the great marketing minds on the jury panel. Secondly, the work that we evaluated. It was so inspiring to see the innovation that brands are driving into the work to create an impact. Some of the ideas that we evaluated are truly trying to make this world a better place, and they are worth recognizing. My best wishes to all the brands and marketeers who are trying to bring innovation in their regular work, and to IMA for celebrating them. Best wishes. Thank you so much.
The Bronze Award goes to Lekha Productions Private Limited for VVV and Sons Edible Oils Limited. Viruddhu Nagar.
I am Muthu, chairman of Idayam, the popular sesame oil of India. My dear friends, we happen to be the largest sesame oil maker in India. We have about 1.6 million users. And we also happen to be the largest groundnut oil manufacturer in Tamil Nadu. We have about 8 lakhs customers. Lekha advertises, Mr. Ratna Kumar and the other members of the Lekha family. I'm extremely glad to know that they have been awarded E4M Indian Marketing Awards, South Awards, subcategory Best Use of Experiential Marketing. Hearty congratulations to them. They deserve this award. They deserve much more awards.
Thank you, sir, for that. With that, ladies and gentlemen, let's move on to silver awards in the same category. Let's have a look at the
The silver award goes to Z Kerala.
Congratulations goes to Z Kerala for that silver award in the category. Let me remind you once again, the hashtag is E4MIMA. You can use it and, of course, spread the word around. Hashtag E4MIMAS. All right, best use of integrated marketing BFSI. Let's quickly have a look at the silver award in the category.
The silver award goes to Muthoot Finance.
Well, congratulations to Muthoot Finance team for winning the silver in the category. Best use of integrated marketing in media. We have a silver and a gold in this one. Let's have a look at the silver first.
The silver award goes to ABP Network Private Limited.
And the gold goes to, let's have a look.
The gold award goes to TV18 Broadcast Limited.
Well, we want to congratulate both ABP Network and TV18 Broadcast Network for winning the awards in the category. Next up is best use of integrated marketing in real estate. We have one winner in this. Let's have a look at that.
The bronze award goes to TerraPack Technology Private Limited for House of Hiranandani.
We are delighted to win the Indian Marketing Award in the category of Best Use of Integrated Marketing. Our initiative, Virtual Sales Experience, is a special one, and so is this award. Thank you, Exchange for Media, for honoring us with this recognition. House of Hiranandani have created landmark developments and innovations is at the core of our functioning. During the pandemic, when the sector was struggling to digitize, we aimed to create disruptive interactive technologies for our customer outreach program. Lockdown created a challenge for customer interface, which is a basic requirement for any real estate transaction. With virtual sales experience, We have not only overcome the challenge, but have also successfully enhanced the digital marketing experience for our customers. Our virtual sales offices resonates with the brand persona and is a digital replica of our physical offices, making sure that customers don't miss out on the actual experience of a physical visit. It has been designed with cutting-edge technology to provide a seamless experience for our customers. We would like to thank our partners TerraPact, our customers, our channel partners, and the entire HOH family for this initiative to be a grand success. Thank you so much.
All right, with that, ladies and gentlemen, it's time we move on to the next category, and that is best use of omni-channel marketing. We have a bronze and a gold in this category. Let's have a look at the bronze first.
The bronze award goes to Ad Factor PR for Shriram Properties Limited.
Congratulations to Ad Factors PR. Let's have a look at the gold in the same category as well.
The gold award goes to Preeti Kitchen Appliances Private Limited.
Congratulations, Preeti Kitchen Appliances, for winning the gold in the category. Next up, we have Best of OOH. The bronze and the silver in the category would be given away. Let's have a look at the bronze first.
The bronze award goes to V-Guard Industries Limited.
Hi everyone, this is Srinivas Sheshadri, Senior Manager, Brand and Communications at V-Guard Industries Limited. First of all, congratulations to all the winners. On behalf of the entire V-Guard team, I would like to thank the jury members for honoring our work. Thanks also to Exchange for Media team for providing this platform. The work showcased is a collaborative effort of a lot of people, our creative partners, our media partners, and a lot of collaborators who have put in great effort for the brand during a very, very tough year. This award is for all of them. Thank you.
Best use of out of home. Let's have a look at the silver winners then.
The silver award goes to Air Asia India.
Well, congratulations to V-Guard Industries and Air Asia India on winning the bronze and silver respectively. Let's move on to the next category, best use of print consumer durables automotive manufacturing. We have a gold in the category. Let's have a look at it.
The gold award goes to MediaCom for PCA Automobiles India Private Limited.
Well, congratulations to MediaCom for winning the gold in the category. We'll move on to the next category. This is best use of radio. We have a silver and a gold. Let's have a look at the silver first.
The silver award goes to Trinity Prime Media Solutions and Consulting for NCL Industries Limited.
Thank you so much to the winners. Mr. Saxena, please go ahead.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much, Exchange for Media, for recognizing our work. Thank you to the jury. We have worked very hard on this project, and getting this award is like a redemption. You know, we have been working very closely with the brand Nagarjuna Cement, and we have created a powerful impact into the market. And, you know, the pandemic was really, really affecting all the markets. And we had to come out with a very powerful message for the brand. And thanks for recognizing the work. Exciting days ahead. All the best to Exchange for Media, bringing more initiatives in. Thank you so much.
Congratulations, Mr. Saxena, and of course, to the whole Trinity Prime Media Solutions team for the wonderful work. We wish to see you again on the soon in the same list as well. Thank you.
Thank you.
With that, we'll move on to the gold in the category, ladies and gentlemen. And the gold goes to, let's have a look.
The gold award goes to Matru Bhumi Printing and Publishing Company Limited for Club FM.
Well, congratulations to Matribhumi Printing and Publishing Co. Limited as well for winning the gold in Best Use of Radio category. This allows us to move on to the next category, and that is Best Use of TV BFSI. We have a silver. Let's have a look at who's winning that.
The silver award goes to Muthoot Finance.
Congratulations to Muthoot Finance for winning the silver in the category. We'll move on to the next category then. This is Best Use of TV Consumer Durables Automotive Manufacturing. We have a bronze and a silver in the category. Let's have a look at the winners in the bronze.
The bronze award goes to V-Guard Industries.
We also have a silver in the same category. Let's have a look at the winner.
The silver award goes to V-Guard Industries.
Well, let me congratulate V-Guard Industries for bagging bronze and silver, both the awards in the category. And with that, we'll move on to the next category, Best Use of TV FMCG. We have a silver and a gold in the same. Let's have a look at the silver winners first.
The silver award goes to Mullen Lentas for Tata Consumer Products.
Well, congratulations, Mullen Lentas, for winning the silver in the Best Use of TV FMCG category. Let's have a look at the gold winners in the category.
The gold award goes to Mullen Lentas for Tata Consumer Products.
Hello, everyone. This is Puneet Das from Tata Consumer Products. Today, on behalf of Tata Consumers and our agency partners, I would like to thank the Indian Marketing Awards for recognizing our work on Kannan Devan and Gemini brands. Both the campaign on these brands are a step forward in a hyper-local approach of celebrating regional pride, leveraging deep-rooted cultural insights and truths from the life of our consumers from different parts of the country. We hope you love the campaigns as much as we did in crafting them, and thank you once again for bestowing this honor upon us.
Congratulations, Mr. Das, and the whole team at Mullen Lentas for winning both the silver and the gold in the category. With that, ladies and gentlemen, we'll move on to the next one. This is Branded Content BFSI. We have a silver in this category. Let's have a look at the winners.
The silver award goes to Equitas Small Finance Bank.
Good evening, friends. I'd like to thank Exchange for Media for honoring us with this prestigious award for our One India, One Bank campaign. Equitas takes pride in celebrating the frontline workers who are our champion during this particular pandemic period. This campaign is very special and very close to my heart. We did this when the entire country was in lockdown. So the entire credit for this should go to my entire team who work day and night out for getting this entire project. I'm sure this is going to motivate us to strive harder to come out with further campaigns, which is going to be bringing smiles on people's faces. Once again, I would like to thank the jury, E4M management, for recognizing Equitas. Thank you.
Congratulations, Mr. Murali, and the whole team at Yukita Small Finance Bank to win the award in the silver category. We will be moving on to the next one. This is branded content, consumer durables, automotive, or manufacturing. We have a gold in the category. Let's have a look at the gold winner, please.
The gold award goes to Duroflex India Private Limited.
Congratulations to Team Duroflex India for winning the gold in the category. Next up, we have branded content e-commerce. Two winners in the bronze and silver. Let's have a look at the bronze first.
The bronze award goes to Verse Innovations Private Limited for WakeFit Innovations Private Limited.
We at WakeFit are very excited to be receiving this award at the E4M Marketing Awards Summit. We are very thankful to the esteemed jury for recognizing our work in building Sleep Internship Season 2, our main flagship property. We want to continue down this path of enabling every Indian to sleep very well, and also in enabling them all to recognize the value of sleep in everybody's life. Thank you once again.
Congratulations to the whole team at Worth Innovations Private Limited for winning the bronze. Let's have a look at the silver as well.
The silver award goes to Tempest Advertising Private Limited for Shri Cosmetics Limited.
We are really happy to hear that we have won IMA South 2021 award for branded content e-commerce category. We congratulate Team Tempest Advertising for handling our marketing communication digital from its inception and launch.
Congratulations to Tempest Advertising for winning the silver. Oh, we have a gold as well in this category. Let's have a look at the winners that are taking away the gold back home.
The gold award goes to Flipkart Internet Private Limited for PNG India, Whisper.
Congratulations to Team Flipkart for winning gold in the category. We have the next category that will be giving out a silver. Let's have a look at that. Branded content education, and we'll be taking on the AVPs.
The silver award goes to An Academy.
Congratulations to Team An Academy for winning the silver in the category. Next up is branded content media. Let's have a look at the first winners.
The silver award goes to Quint Digital Media Limited for MasterCard.
We have another silver in the same category, so they'll be sharing the silver. Let's have a look at the other winner in the same category who's taking away silver home.
The silver award goes to Zee Kannada.
Congratulations to Team Quint Digital Media and Zee Kannada for sharing the silver in the branded content media category. The gold goes to, let's have a look.
The gold award goes to Quint Digital Media Limited for Ariel PNG.
Congratulations once again to Quint Digital Media for winning the gold as well in the same category. We'll move on to the next one. This is innovative use of technology. Let's have a look at the bronze winners.
The bronze award goes to 88GB business solutions for Innovin Furniture.
Congratulations, team 88GB business.
The Bronze Award goes to Z Kerala.
And of course to Z Kerala as well for sharing the bronze in innovative use of technology category. We'll move on to the next category, that is marketing on a small budget. The bronze goes to, let's have a look.
The Bronze Award goes to Columbia Pacific Communities.
The bronze is being shared by another brand. Let's quickly have a look at the other winner in the bronze.
The Bronze Award goes to ITC Foods.
Congratulations to Columbia Pacific Communities and ITC Foods for winning the bronze in marketing on a small budget category. We have a silver as well in the category. Let's have a look at who the winner is.
The silver award goes to Z Canada.
Well, congratulations to the whole team at Z Canada. So that was the end of the first set of awards that we had for you. Next up, we'll be moving on to South Awards for Special Marketing. The first award in the category is Occasion Festive Based or Seasonal Marketing, BFSI. We have a bronze and a silver in the category. We'll first look at who the winners of the bronze are. Let's have a look.
The Bronze Award goes to Verse Innovations Private Limited for Muthoot FinCorp Limited.
Congratulations to Verse Innovations Private Limited for winning the bronze in the category. We have a winner in the same category who's taking away gold. Let's have a look.
The Gold Award goes to Verse Innovations Private Limited for Royal Sundaram General Insurance Company Limited.
Well, Verse Innovations has taken both the bronze and the gold in the category. We want to congratulate the whole team for the stupendous, amazing work that they're doing. With that, ladies and gentlemen, we'll move on to the next category, that is occasion festive based or seasonal marketing, consumer durables, automotive or manufacturing. The bronze goes to, let's have a look.
The Bronze Award goes to 88GB Business Solutions for Ashok Leyland Limited.
Congratulations to 88GB Solutions for winning the award. The silver in the category goes to, let's have a look.
The silver award goes to V-Guard Industries Limited.
Congratulations to Team V-Guard Industries as well for winning the gold in the category. Next up, we have occasion festive based or seasonal marketing in e-commerce. Let's quickly have a look at the silver winners in the category.
The silver award goes to Performix India for ITC Food.
Congratulations, Team Performix India, for winning the silver there. Let's quickly have a look at the gold winners in the category.
The gold award goes to Flipkart Internet Private Limited for Imagine Marketing Services Private Limited, BOAT.
Congratulations, Team Flipkart Internet Marketing, for winning the award. Next up is occasion festive based or seasonal based FMCG. We have a silver a bronze and a gold in this category. Let's have a look at the bronze first.
The bronze award goes to Verse Innovations Private Limited for V-Guard Industries Limited.
Hello everyone, this is Srinivas Seshadri, Senior Manager, Brand and Communications at V-Guard Industries Limited. Thank you to the jury members and Exchange for Media team for the recognition. A big shout out to Daily Hunt team for the collaboration on this campaign. The best part of this campaign was how all the partners, including Daily Hunt team, our creative agency Ralph & Das, our digital media agency Isobar, came together as one unit to deliver impactful work for the brand. Thanks to all the members who are part of this campaign.
Congratulations to the team. The silver in the category goes to, let's have a look.
The silver award goes to Verse Innovations Private Limited for MK Agrotech Private Limited.
Namaskar, I'm Vijesh Vijay from MK Agrotech, popularly known as Brand Serbia. This is really a proud moment for me and my team and Daily Hunt's team. It's really a proud moment for each one of us that Exchange for Media has accepted our marketing communication and the way we perceive creatives towards consumers. It's really an honorable moment for us. On behalf of Serbia, I thank each one of you. Thank you.
Congratulations, sir. With that, let's move on to see who the gold winners are in the category. Let's have a look.
The gold award goes to ITC Foods.
Congratulations to all the winners in the category. Let's move on to the next category then. Occasion festive based or seasonal marketing in media. We have a bronze, silver and gold in the category. Let's have a look at the bronze winners first. Your winners are?
The bronze award goes to Telugu.
Hi, I'm Jayant. Thank you, Exchange for Media Indian Marketing Awards South. It's a great honor to receive this award. Vinodanik Afwanan campaign gave Zee Telugu its viewers back post lockdown. And receiving this award after the hard work is like very, very happy news for us. It gives us more energies to do more creative work in future. I want to thank my team. I want to thank my marketing team, my business head Anuradha Kudur, and specifically my team who helped me to put everything together to do this campaign. Thank you so much for the award. Thanks for the honor. Thank you so much.
Congratulations. Let's quickly have a look at the next winner in the same category.
The silver award goes to Manorama Online.
Namaskaram from Manorama Online. First and foremost, let me congratulate all the winners today at eForum South Marketing Awards. We are totally elated to hear the news that Manorama Online trade campaign, King of Bouncing Back, has won special marketing awards at eForum South Marketing Awards. Our campaign embodied the spirit of bouncing back, which is innate to the state of Kerala and our community, whether it is floods, Nipah or COVID. I would like to thank each and every jury members who considered us worthy of this win. Thank you.
Congratulations to Team Manorama Online for winning the silver. Let's have a look at the winners of the gold in the same category.
The gold award goes to Zee Kannada.
Congratulations to Zee Kannada for winning the gold in this category as well. We have a lot of other categories left now, but once again, as I was saying earlier, please remember to applaud wherever you are seeing this show. on your screen, I'm sure the love will actually reciprocate and reach the winners in the categories, even though the applaud or the visuals might not. But with that hope, I will move on to the next category. It is sustainable marketing in e-commerce. We only have a gold winner in this category, and that should be popping up on your screens any second now.
The gold award goes to Flipkart Internet Private Limited for PNG India, Whisper.
Congratulations to Flipkart for winning that award. With this, we'll move on to the next category. This is Sustainable Marketing FMCG. Again, we only have one award in this category, and that is going to be gold. Let's have a look at the gold winners in sustainable marketing.
The gold award goes to Shrestha Natural Bioproducts Private Limited.
Well, congratulations to Shrestha Natural Bioproducts for winning the gold in sustainable marketing category, that is FMCG. We'll move on to the next category, that is sustainable marketing in media. We also have only one winner in this category, and that is also a gold. Let's have a look at the gold winners in sustainable marketing media category.
The gold award goes to Zee Kerala.
First and foremost, I would like to congratulate each and everyone who has won in this edition. We at Zee Kerala is very proud that we have won 4 awards in 4 different categories. I would like to thank each and everyone at Exchange for Media for giving us this opportunity. Thank you very much.
Congratulations, Ms. Nair and Zee Kerala for winning the gold in the category. Well-deserved one. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, we'll move on to the next category. But before I do that, let me quickly remind you once again, the hashtag for the show is hashtag E4MIMAS. Hashtag E4MIMAS. Make sure that you spread the word around. If you won a category award, then you can actually let the world know about it using the hashtag on all the social networks that you are on. Okay, with that, we'll move on to the next category. This is Talent Influencer Marketing, BFSI. We have a gold in the category. Let's take a look at who the winner is.
The gold award goes to ITW Consulting for CRED.
Congratulations, ITW Consulting, for winning that gold. And it's truly deserved. Rahul Dravid in that ad is something of a phenomena that internet was taken over by. So congratulations to the team for coming up with such innovative ways to use influencer marketing in BFSI. With that, we'll move on to the next category. This is talent influencer marketing for consumer durables, automotive, or manufacturing. We have a silver in the category. Let's have a look at the AV to know who the winner is of the silver.
The silver award goes to Duraflex India Private Limited.
Congratulations to Team Duraflex India Private Limited for winning the silver in the category. We'll move on to the next one then. This is Talent Influencer Marketing FMCG. We have all 3 winners in the category, but we'll start with the bronze one first. Let's have a look at the winner of the bronze in the category.
The bronze award goes to Shrestha Natural Bioproducts Private Limited.
Congratulations to Team Shrestha Bio Natural Products for winning the award. We in the bronze in the form of bronze. Then we'll move on to the silver. Let's have a look at the silver winners in talent influencer marketing FMCG category.
The silver award goes to ITC Foods.
Congratulations, Team ITC Foods, for winning the silver. We have a gold in the same category as well. Let's have a look at the winners of gold in talent influencer marketing FMCG.
The gold award goes to Madison PR for Marico Limited.
So that is the talent influencer marketing FMCG category. We've got all the winners. We want to congratulate them, truly deserving of being the winners. And as the jury members earlier said, if you have been nominated, that itself is a win. But we'd be very happy to see you all come back again next year and take away the prizes. With that hope, we'll move on to the next category. This is talent influencer marketing in food and beverages. Let's have a look at the winners who are taking away bronze home.
The bronze award goes to 88GB Business Solutions for Milky Mist Dairy Food Private Limited.
Once again, congratulations, Team 88GB Business Solutions, for winning another award. This time it's the bronze. Let's have a look at the silver in the same category. Who's taking the silver back home? You'll get to know as soon as you see the AV on the screen.
The silver award goes to ITW Consulting for SG Corporates.
Congratulations, ITW Consulting, for winning the silver. And with that, we'll move on to the next category. This is the talent influencer marketing media. We have one winner, and that's going to be a silver. Let's have a look at the winner.
The silver award goes to Matrubhumi Printing and Publishing Company Limited for Club FM.
A great achievement for Club FM to have achieved this recognition. We shall come up with many such campaigns in the near future. Thanks to E4M for inviting us to be a part of this award event. Congratulations to all the winners. Keep up the good work.
Well, that deserves a hearty congratulations, Team Matrubhumi Printing and Publishing, for winning another award in the category of Talent Influencer Marketing Media, along with the previous one. With that, we'll move on to the next category. This is Talent Influencer Marketing Services. The silver goes to, let's have a look.
The silver award goes to Safari Car Rentals.
Hello. We at Safari Car Rentals thank the entire team at Exchange for Media and Indian Marketing Awards for nominating and honoring us with this prestigious award. The award has been an endorsement of a milestone at Safari, the milestone of collectively braving through this pandemic. We believe that there is no better healing and recovery agent than travel. With that context, our Kerala influencer campaign titled Close Up Kerala Permit helped amalgamate the joy of travel, the spirit of our resilience, the diversity of companionship, as well as the unseen fabric of Kerala in an organic manner. The concept, the protagonists, the production, the safety levels, as well as the brand messaging were a breath of fresh air. The campaign was well received across the road tripping community and helped strengthen Safari Car Rentals' positioning as a safe and reliable road travel partner. We were able to showcase our key assets, local expertise, courteous chauffeurs, and premium cabs through this road trip across God's own country. As the nation resumes travel, our pan-India cab services across 2,000 plus cities are primed to delight customers. Again, thanks to the organizers for this honor and endorsement. We believe that this exposure will go a long way in Savari Car Rentals' mission of making every Indian fall in love with road travel. Thank you.
Congratulations to Mr. Durai Raj and of course the whole team at Savari Car Rentals for winning the silver in the category. So that brings us to the end of second subcategories. We'll be moving on to the third category for the day. This is going to be South Awards for Stages of Brand Building. The first subcategory award in this category is Brand Extension, Consumer Durables, Automotive or Manufacturing. If we have a gold, let's have a look at it.
The gold award goes to Preeti Kitchen Appliances Private Limited.
Congratulations to the team Preeti Kitchen Appliances Private Limited for winning the gold in the category. The next subcategory is the category creation. And we have a winner in the form of silver medal here. Let's have a look.
The silver award goes to Preeti Kitchen Appliances Private Limited.
Congratulations once again to Preeti Kitchen Appliances Private Limited for winning the category. And that is the next category we'll be moving on to is new product launch, consumer durables, automotive or manufacturing. We have a silver in this category. Let's have a look at the winner.
The silver award goes to Mediacom for PCA Automobiles India Private Limited.
Congratulations to team Mediacom for winning the silver in the category. We'll move on to the next one. This is new product launch e-commerce. We've got a silver as well in the category. Let's have a look at the winners.
The silver award goes to Flipkart Internet Private Limited for Imagine Marketing Services Private Limited, both.
Congratulations to team Flipkart Internet Private Limited for winning the award. Next up, we have new product launch, education. We have a silver in this category as well to give away. Let's have a look at the winner of the silver medal.
The silver award goes to Practically.
Hi, this is Mahadev Srivatsa, VP Marketing and Brand Strategy at Practically. Absolutely honored, thrilled and elated to receive this award on behalf of Practically. I would like to thank the esteemed jury at IMA South and E4M. This campaign was special for us in a lot of ways. It was our first ever brand campaign. Back then we even didn't have an ad agency. This was completely conceptualized and executed, and this was a testament to the fact that we could pull it off when we saw the campaign strike the right notes with the TG. Today it gives me great pleasure to see this campaign being recognized at such a platform, and it's truly an honor. It couldn't have come at a more opportune moment than when we have just launched our national campaign, and this is the perfect booster shot. Practically is a 1 year role at tech brand. We are trying to create a niche for ourselves in this cluttered market, and the communication also reflects the same. Our dream is to make Practically a global brand starting with India this year. So look forward to delivering many more memorable marketing campaigns. Thank you.
Congratulations on that. And with this, ladies and gentlemen, we'll move on to the next subcategory, new product launched media. The bronze goes to, let's have a look.
The bronze award goes to Zee Kannada.
We We also have a gold in the same category. Let's quickly have a look at the screen to know who the winner is. Congratulations to Zee Kannada for winning both the awards in the category. Next up, the last subcategory for this is use of consumer insights and analytics, big data, AI. We'll be giving out a gold in this one as well. Let's have a look.
The gold award goes to Mulan Lentas for Tata Consumer Products Limited.
Well, congratulations once again to Mulan Lintas for winning another award, and this time it's the gold. That brings us to the end of the third subcategories. We'll move on to the last category of the day for you all in the awards. The award category is South Awards for Startups Emerging Players. The first subcategory is Best Marketing Campaign of the Year. Let's have a look at the silver winners in this category, ladies and gentlemen.
The silver award goes to Mediacom for PCA Automobiles India Private Limited.
Congratulations to Team Mediacom for winning the silver in Best Marketing Campaign of the Year. That says volumes about the hard work of the brand and the people behind the brand. With that, we'll move on to the gold in the category. Let's have a look at the winners of gold.
The gold award goes to ACCO General Insurance Limited.
Good evening, everybody. I'm Nitin Khanna, and I'm really excited to accept this award on behalf of ACCO General Insurance. I would really like to thank the jury and the organizers for bestowing this award upon us. At ACCO, our philosophy has been to create local campaigns for our markets. And this award is a big validation and encouragement for us to keep doing more of the same in the future. Once again, thank you and many congratulations to all the other brands who won this evening.
Congratulations to the gold winners in the category. Ladies and gentlemen, we move on to the last and most important category of the evening, the excellence category. The award is given on the basis of total medals won with 10 points for gold, 7 points for silver, and 5 points for bronze. Cumulatively, the brand that has got the maximum number in the kitty is taking away these awards. So I'll remind you once again about the hashtag. It's hashtag E4MIMAS. Make sure that you spread the word around. Without further ado, let me quickly move on to the category. The Agency of the Year award goes to, let's have a look.
The Agency of the Year award goes to Mulan Lentas.
Congratulations, Team Mulan Lintas. What a wonderful work. I have somebody from Team Mulan Lintas to kindly come and accept the honor. Can we please have the person on the screen? I believe there's some connectivity issues, but again, since we are virtual, we'd be very happy for you all to kindly put your hands together virtually and send the regard for the team that took away the Agency of the Year award. Mulan Lintas, congratulations once again. Next up, let's quickly have a look at the Brand of the Year award. And the winner is...
Thank you. The Brand of the Year Award goes to ITC Foods.
Congratulations to Team ITC Foods for winning the Brand of the Year Award. What a wonderful achievement to the whole team for working so hard in the time of pandemic. And that's amazing that you all have been doing such phenomenal work and making sure that the brands are getting their due. So kudos and congratulations to everyone involved at ITC Foods for making this happen for the team itself. All right, so with the two big wins, the most awaited moment of the evening, ladies and gentlemen, Best Industry Academic Interface Award. And
But we have ITC Live here to accept the award. Can we have Mr. Shitanshu Dixit make a speech, please? Over to you, Shitanshu.
Yeah, hi, Pallavi. Hi. Hope the voice is loud and clear.
Absolutely.
So thank you, team. Thank you, E4M IMA South, for organizing the event. It was really well organized. And kudos to the entire team, to all the brand campaigns involved. I think phenomenal work done during COVID. Life has been tough for each one of us. But as things are opening up, hopefully it would be a bright sunshine ahead. Thank you. Thank you. And happy to receive the award from on ITC behalf.
Thank you, Mr. Dixit, and congratulations once again to the whole team for making this happen. What a wonderful way to wrap up the year. And we hope you get more in your kitty as well. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Right. So with that, ladies and gentlemen, as I was saying earlier, we've got the two big wins. The moment that you all have been waiting for is here now. Best Industry Academic Interface Award is the next one. And let's have a look at the screen to see who the winner is.
The Best Industry Academic Interface Award goes to Professor Rajendra Srivastava.
Well, congratulations to Mr. Srivastava for getting the award. That's Mr. Rajendra Srivastava, former Dean and Novartis Professor of Marketing Strategy and Innovation, Indian School of Business. We want to congratulate the gentleman for winning the award. Moving on, last and the most
speech, and he's here to accept his award. Over to you, Mr. Srivastava. Sir, thank you so much for making time. You're in the US and it's been inconvenient, it's timing, but we're so grateful to have you here, sir. The floor is over yours, sir. Over to you.
Thank you, Pallavi, and thank you, Raveen. I'm grateful to Mr. Madhavan, the head of the jury that selected me for the award. I don't even know who nominated me, but whoever did nominate me, thank you. I'm delighted to receive the award. As some of you may know, I've been at ISP since 2016. And we've worked our tails off, so to say. And ISB is now the top ranked school, at least according to Financial Times, Forbes, Economist, and Business Week, and hopefully Business World, when it comes to business management education in India. A lot of it has been achieved due to the collaboration between the school and the alumni, the corporate community, and of course the government as well. And on a personal level, my own background is really technology and engineering. And I have learned a lot in the process from the business community when it comes to branding. So I'm known these days for work done on business model innovation, on brand equity, value of brands, and the impact of marketing on financial performance. All this has been learned actually working with industry. So while many academics talk about theory-driven practice, I can say honestly that I've been participating in practice-inspired theory. So all the work that I have done has actually come from the business community. So I'd like to thank all the companies that I've worked with in the past. And I have one piece of advice for all of us in India, and that in marketing and branding, we need to start moving away from competing just on price. There's a tendency to do that. We have to compete on reputation and we have to compete on value created to go up the ladder. So let's all join forces and take India up the value ladder. Again, thank you for this award. And I really, really appreciate what you all are doing. Take care.
Thank you so much, Dr. Srivastava, and congratulations once again on the phenomenal journey that you've had so far. We are looking forward to some more amazing years from you in order to make sure that the industry reaches new heights. Thank you once again for being with us.
Thank you.
With that, ladies and gentlemen, the last award for the night is the biggest one of them all. It's the Lifetime Achievement Award. And of course, it goes to the titan of marketing. Let's have a look at the ADP.
The Lifetime Achievement Award goes to Mr. Bhaskar Bhatt.
Mr. Bhaskar Bhatt, congratulations.
And namaskar. My apologies for not being able to come on to this program live. I'm in the middle of moving from London to back to India. First of all, Mr. Anurag Batra and Naval Ahuja and all others, congratulations for building up a fantastic organization of this century. I can't believe that it's already 21 years since the formation of Exchange for Media. And I'm truly honored that the jury has awarded this Lifetime Achievement Award to me. I would say that this award, while it makes me proud, it truly belongs to an institution called Titan and its people. Although created in the late 80s in India by the Tata Group, it is a company with people who are progressive, liberal, and very, very smart. So to me, the customer centricity of an institution called Titan is what truly made the company what it is today. That company has believed in growing its own brands, believed in customers, and believed in people. And it all started with a culture set by its founder, Xerxes Desai. And I know for sure that my successor, Venkat, carries on in that tradition wonderfully well. Once again, thank you, all of you, for the award. And if I have to leave a single message for those who are in this profession, the first thing is that you are in a profession and in a country which has a fantastically bright future. Because as all of us know, that India is a consumption market with 1.4 billion consumers. But with digital, online, and that entire change that has happened in the world of marketing, remember one thing: consumers are people, and people are human beings. And that fundamental thought, irrespective of what technology can do for you, we have to think of what technology can do for people. All the very best, and thank you once again. Namaskar.
So that was Mr. Bhatt. Mr. Bhaskar Bhatt is the recipient of Lifetime Achievement Award. Thank you so much once again to everyone who joined in. That brings us to the end of the awards. We want to thank all our participants, firstly, for their valuable time and congratulate all our winners. We also want to thank our co-partners. So this is TVS. Thank you so much for all our jury members and participants from across Southern region. So all these people and, of course, everyone tuned in right now, thank you so much for making this show what it is. Please remember to use the hashtag that is E4MIMAS. And that's about it. Hopefully next year we'll see you live where the virtual screen would not be between you and us so that we can scale this event to a newer height. And we hope the same for the industries as well. My name is Robin. It was a pleasure to be a host. This is it from Exchange for Media. And we'll be very happy for you all to connect to us on our social network. Till then, this is Indian Marketing Award South 2021 coming to an end. We hope to see you soon. Thank you.